When you get cremated but have silicone implants, do you become a puddle of gray slime? This is one of the dumbest questions that I've ever heard. Silicone breast implants are made of one of the most indestructible substances ever created. So when you become cremated, those implants will stay completely intact. That is why they create extra large breast implant urns for people who get cremated and have implants.